Hey, what's up guys? So today in this video I'm going to introduce you one app. So guys, this is a app called AR. So guys, this is a really cool app and this is also a interesting app. So guys, make sure that you watch this video till end, because this video is going to be very very interesting. And also, if you watch this video till end, then you'll understand the specialty about this app. So make sure that you watch this video till end. So I'm Shafi, you're watching Chef Technique channel. Without wasting any more time, let's get it started. So guys, so first of all, just go to your Play Store. So guys, so open your Play Store app, and after opening the Play Store app, tap on the search button. So, oh shit, so mistakes are common here. So guys, so tap on the search button, and after that type Skyscraper AR. So as you can see the spelling I'm typing here. So as you can see, Skyscraper AR. So guys, so as you can see the first one, you can see like two buildings. So this is the app, Skyscrapers AR. So guys, this is the app that I'm showing you today in this video. And also remember one thing, this is a new app, and also I am not sponsoring any type of video. So guys, after that open the app. So after downloading, open the app, and now after opening the app, just normally you will see this a camera. So guys, normally camera will open like that, so you will not understand anything now. But what means, so as you can see, it's a normal camera. So guys, now I will show you what to do. So guys, you have to take another mobile, and as you can see, so guys, these are not photos. So these are not photos, these are markers. So this is known as marker but not a photo. So guys, I am having totally 5 markers. So then you can download these markers. So if you want to download these type of photos, then link will be in the description below. So you can download these photos, and after that just place it on. So just place it like that. So keep that photo in another mobile, and from your mobile open this app, and after show like this, then you will find the 3D and AR effect of that building. So clearly you can see, so this video is also like from an education. So this app is also used for a type of educational purpose. So really near, this app is totally cool. And also if you want like this a more interesting video, then you can comment me in the comment below. So guys, again I'm telling you, so these are not photos, these are known as markers, and link will be in the description below. So you can download 5 photos. So totally you can download 5 markers. So nothing to worry, so just tap on the link and tap on download enough. So guys, like that, for example, now I'll show you the another photo. So here now I took another marker. So guys, after just I'm placing like this, and as you can see, so we got the another building. So this is the world's tallest building, I think. So this is, I think, this is a Burj Khalifa. Really, yeah. This is really, this app is too interesting, yeah. Really, I love this app, guys. So guys, and also, again, I'm telling you again, so guys, if you want like this, still more apps, still more videos, then you can comment me in the comment section below. And also, for 1 week, I have holidays from the school. So that's why I'm making this video. So that's why I uploaded this video even on Tuesday. So naturally, I upload videos only on Sunday, but now I uploaded video on Tuesday. So guys, I hope you like this video. So if you like this video, then hit the like button. Also, make sure that you share this video to everyone, because this video is very very useful video and very very interesting video. So guys, as you can see, the name Skyscrapers. So that's it guys in this video. I hope you like it. If you like this video, then hit the like button and share this video to all. And if you have any type of doubt, then comment me in the comment section below. And also thanks for watching, and I'm gonna see you in my next video. Till then, Jai Hind.